Hey, you! Get over here! I did that last week. Yeah, Junior.
Don't worry, pay me $5,000 that I know what you do. I'm sorry.
That won't cut it.
Oh, what the hell? What's gonna happen? What is gonna happen? Boy. What were you thinking? Boy.
I've never seen anything like this before in my life.
No. Boy. I just no. Just no. Just no. Just no. Just N to the O to the no.
Here he comes.
So they're going potion now, team.
I'm speechless. I'm just speechless. I'm just speechless right now. I'm honestly speechless.
Now we have to face the Big Show.
The following contest is scheduled for...
Oh, good Jericho in this one. Gonna Jericho with pulses him in.
His opponent's skin like no other superstar, and that punch lands hard.
I just can't get over those last two scenes.
Nearly 500
what we
pounds.
Did to the
this
last.
Largest athlete, the Big Show.
Jericho has the headlock. I guess the left and just a lot of storylines came out a lot of time. That put Jericho's I don't know what else it would be.
And that one hurt his hand.
And now the veteran Jericho building momentum. Big Show has the arm.
Ouch! Listen to the sound when the Big Show connects with a shot.
Okay, I remember the condition being the
frying pans.
Jericho. Either head or torso.
A series. Nobody's backing down here.
But I can't remember, so I'm just gonna do both.
Nobody home for that one. Into the headlock.
Oh man, paintbrushed.
But Big Show in the morning. Big ball.
Jericho
big ball.
Squeezing down on the head.
There's one more coat on that face wash. An elbow.
That chop turning his chest a deep purple.
I don't think it is Cole.
Ow!
Ooh. Oops.
When Monday Night Raw
that was bad.
A favor,
that was a blooper.
You'll be a part of the longest running weekly episodic television show in history. Controlling the head.
Wow, what a sequence. I bet they could hear that one up in the rafters.
Nope.
Well, I wouldn't trust Jericho as far as I could throw him. But when it comes to performing in the ring, he's up there among the best in the world.
At what he does.
He's wearing the midsection.
The kick connects. Big Show goes behind. Jericho, so adept at thinking three steps ahead, can turn defense into offense in a moment's notice.
Oh no.
Oh no! Oh! Don't expect a lot of mercy. Backdrop.
Nope.
And this is gonna return to the ring. Jericho just callously kicking with everything he has. This will be a physical battle.
Oh geez.
Gosh, right down on the kidneys.
Oh, what a painful kick.
Big Show with the arm. Nice dodge there.
Yes.
Go, boy, go.
Jericho.
And it was the head. It was the head.
He's here.
It's the game with the purple and white.
And it's now a tag team match. That makes sense. That makes a lot of sense.
We've got to get some kind of order in here. But nobody wants to have it. These competitors can't stand each other. There's a teeth-shattering super kick and another super kick.
And Big Show Man, we heal. Good job, me on continuity.
Remember, this is a no disqualification matchup.
Good job, Jericho. Oh, going out for you.
Jericho.
Back super.
Thunder's going up.
And we're going to the top.
And
we're going back to the top with
a chop.
Because I fuck. Oh.
Oh, what impact. Oh, geez, lights out. What a chop.
Oh, the spear. The most deadly move in the business.
Oh, man, that spear came out of nowhere.
That's one thing I do not miss about these old games.
And he gets spear.
Did you hear how his leg connected? Spear.
This
wow.
Is so
they might be broken in two.
Straight right by Triple H.
And that one hurt his hand. What a fierce kick. There you go.
Watch it.
That was class. It's done.
Thunder. You can hear it. Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring. Quick thinking to avoid that.
A clothesline out of nowhere.
No. Stop focusing on Jericho and Show.
Missed him.
The chops burning the chest red and swollen. Nobody home for that one.
Awful.
What a haymaker. I think he's through playing around.
Now I got a feeling, Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt. Shining wizard. The head was exposed and nearly got taken off.
Shining Wizard into a Shining Wizard.
And the knee gets driven into the skull.
Jericho, oh my gosh!
Oh, and he tastes the steel.
Man, that's gonna give you a headache.
The attack on the skull continues.
Super kick.
Oh, right on the chin. Big shot.
Oh!
Here he comes.
And the super.
The tension.
Oh, and a suplex and a nice one. Partner looking out for him there. Attack broken up there.
I didn't mean to do that.
Jericho, the veteran, had that move well scouted.
We need to beat Show.
Neck breaker.
You keep Triple H pitching.
Oh, jeez. He almost had his hit. Watch it.
Frog blast.
Oh, what a knee.
And he dodges that one.
And
oh, don't do this.
Somehow he's able to do this.
That's a move that'll knock you out cold. Oh,
don't do a backbreaker.
And Thunder nails it. There's a cover.
Awful, awful.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
He's got to do more damage.
He'll go to launch.
Oh my gosh.
His shoulders are down.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Oh, man.
Jericho.
Cowbreaker.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
Three.
Yes.
Jericho wins.
by two Polish wins.
What a vile and vicious assault.
Where Triple H?
This attack is nothing more than about sending a message.
Concerto. It's a concerto. Well, that's one way to end Rock concertoing the Big Show into another turn, I'm guessing. It's insane. It's just insane.
What's gonna happen Sunday?
Kid, at the pay-per-view, it's me with you. Hell in a Cell. This ends Sunday.
It ends Sunday. Hell, so we started this in October. I'm guessing this goes to Mania. Oh, Over the Limit to the WC Arena in Charlotte, North Carolina.
Over the Limit! What a great pay-per-view that was. Over the Limit.
Welcome to Over the Limit, live on pay-per-view, and what a match right on. The young upstart, the hometown hero, CM Punk will face the game Triple H in Hell in a Cell. Oh my, I can't wait. I'm getting word that a limo is backstage. Let's take a look.
Watch it be like, I don't know, Mr. Fuji with his crack. Even though he isn't in this game, it's just Fuji's crack.
Who is it? It's Triple H.
In the purple and white.
An HBK?
And Nash? Oh no.
And X-Pac!
I have a bad feeling about this.
The click is here, boys. The click is here. Too sweet, me bro.
Did you see that? They are back. I know. So I made a few calls, and we have backup.
Who? Let's just say Believe.
Oh.
Believe who? Could that be the Shield? Believe in the Shield? That has to be it. It has to be the Shield.
Nah, it can't be the Shield.
Who? It didn't say Believe, so it's not Bo. Who could it be?
Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. We got another limousine. Who could it be? Who could it?
Okay. Wasn't expecting that.
Well, I kind of would have called it.
Again, that date to this.
The Shield were still around.
Damn it. With the big dog. Ooh.
My God, I still can't believe this. Just sitting this so far. And now what? The fifth match of the storyline, and we're already in Hell in a Cell? This is crazy. Somebody's gonna get the weak spot. What if I have my music?
Oh, I remember I changed it to King of Kings user playlist and it doesn't load user playlist. That makes a lot of sense. Oh, and Pulse's in the new gear.
Here we go. This one's been built. And
he has
weeks.
New moves. This is something I was so happy about doing,
the
like, updating.
Squeezing down.
Oh, the Machinima Peruja on the back.
Ooh, did you see the head snap back?
Counter, oh, wait, no, he always had that the bicycle kick, I guess.
What a counter by Thunder.
Yes, he did.
It's a tire. Finally got Jennings up the Machinima Peruja colors.
Triple H might not know where he is. Triple H in trouble.
Now, I'm pretty sure it did just
the
win, so.
Now the equalizer. For the comfort of that chain link hell. Oh, man! Hit by a sledgehammer.
See, it's time to play the game.
Oh, again with the sledgehammer. And his condition continues to deteriorate. Triple H may be out of it. So much on the line in this one. And like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE.
Ooh, pedigree?
Nope.
The cerebral assassin showing how he is always dangerous. And Thunder with a counter out of nowhere. And what has he got to say? What is all these sledgehammer shots are just
the sledgehammer. Good equalizer.
Again.
The old cheese.
Just been sledgehammer connects again. Look out. Whoa. Triple H looks
and
hurt.
Somehow from all that Triple H don't have to take any damage.
Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
With Brain Buster on.
What a sick Brain Buster.
Signature.
Oh my, look
at
this.
The wall back, Michael.
And Thunder nails it. This match is being
let's go outside,
around
Triple H.
The world in 18 languages in over 100. He rolled the dice. And did it pay off or what? I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind.
Oh.
And that could
Hannah?
Bust you open.
Hana?
Hana? That'll leave a mark, and the knuckles connect. He gets out of trouble there.
Yeah.
Oh, this isn't right.
Oh, no, I did it.
Yeah. Well, look, look.
Awful, awful. And we'll give you an injury.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
Get a
now
chair.
Back into the ring, looking for another object of some sort.
Come on, Triple H.
And this is going to return to the...
Oh.
Wow, he was just about to get his head taken. Oh, no!
Wow. Body.
How good is this guy to take a chance like that? Do you know how badly he must want to win that? Ouch!
Oh, yeah, back when you could do this move.
And that might make you lose your mind. You said it. Now with a chair.
Oh, yeah. They took that out by now.
What a chair shot. Oh, and he gets cracked again with that steel chair. I'm not sure.
Oh, now he's on red.
But I've seen the slightest bit of remorse.
Boom, 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 boom.
And a wicked clothesline.
Do the two-step, do the two-step, do the two-step, do the two-step. Do the two-step, do the two-step. And
Cole, this is one of my favorite matches in all the WWE. Hell in a
Styles Clash. Oh, he reversed it. No.
Great counter.
Oh yeah, you didn't lose
this catch.
Signature back then, so you could just do it again. And it's over.
Triple H, one step ahead. And the game kicks out. You can see the wear and tear
no, he doesn't.
This fight has taken out
waffle, waffle.
Not this. He's looking at it again. His shoulders are down. And Triple H powers out.
What?
Each of these competitors is looking for the
Whoa,
slightest
Hana,
hit weakness
you're not
in the
able
other.
To be this strong.
Welts growing across the chest.
Oh my God, he's all
bending and cracking from that backbreaker. There's another great kick. Triple H is a gladiator.
And we'll do
the
death
against the game, and he'll look to make an example of you.
He's not really making an example of Pulse right now, is he, King Cole?
Oh, this is brutal. That sledgehammer is a deadly
weapon.
Bring
it on!
Oh, man. That sledgehammer is so devastating.
Yeah, it is.
and
kick, kick.
He's putting those educated feet to good ball. Use.
Which, yeah, that's the finish. And no, it wasn't.
Oh my, an explosive suplex.
And with this ended classic headbutt.
Good grief. Now that's what I call a
that's
move
the finish.
The cover, and he kicks out again.
No, that's the finish.
Oh, right on the chin. And down he goes. Look at this.
This is the finish.
Thunder, you can hear it. Can he score the win?
Three. Thunder wins. Pulse just buried Hunter. That's basically what happened.
He just basically buried Hunter. Buried him at Over the Limit in his home state. That would never happen.
This has got to be the biggest night in his career.
Pulse is winning.
Do it. Oh, no. Tell, tell India Echo Lima Delta Shield.
Din it, din it, din it, din, din, din it, din it, din it, din, din, din it, 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 din it. Dang it. Okay, this running queen is too long to keep doing. Dang it. Dang it. I forgot how long the loading times were in this game. Oh my god. How many CAWs does it have to load? Oh my goodness.
Oh, out of nowhere!
It's the shield! It's the shield, Michael! It's Roman Reigns, Dean Ambrose, Seth Rollins.
The Shield. So far, Pulse's allies have been Jericho and The Shield. That sounds about right about this.
This is a dang at home.
Oh no. Ooh.
Ooh,
Triple H just got buried by the Shield. He got buried by Roman about a few years too early. Oh my god. This is too good. This is just too good.
It's APK and Nass!
Super kick to Ambrose!
We've gotta go, ladies
and
gentlemen!
And Nass giving the pedigree! Oh, God. Night of Champions, what? It was Over the Limit. That is so weird. That is so weird.
Somebody's gonna get the last hit. Somebody's gonna get the next hit.
The click is back, I don't care one bit. Triple H to win card again for my match. I guess it's game over for the game. HBK, Nash, Park,
well,
bring
this
it.
Is a shocking development to say the least.
Oh my. Who's calling out the rest of the click? That's never a good idea. That's never a good idea.
Has it ever been a good idea?
Well, this
hold,
is a shocking development,
on.
To say the least.
As GM of War tonight, it'll be HBK versus Pulse, and Nash versus Ambrose. As the executive vice president of Tower Relations,
Oh, the Cletus.
So you got it rigged? Yep, bomb will go off at 11:10. Make sure it does not kill him. Okay. Oh my. Oh my. This is not good. Not good one bit.
Oh my god, he's back!
Why is X-Pac out here? Dean has the chair! What the?
You're a winner by way of DQ,
Kevin Nash! You got screwed! You got screwed! Got screwed. 10:45 p.m. Well, actually, I'm gonna end it here because we're already hitting our time. So I'll see y'all on the next one, where we'll start at the start of this match. See y'all later.